Locusts are species of short-horned grasshoppers. Usually, locusts do not attack people or animals, and there are no evidence that suggests locusts are responsible for any human diseases. It belongs to family Acridiidae that have a swarming phase. Now, question is, what is swarming phase or swarming behavior? Swarming behavior is response to overcrowding. Due to increase of serotonin levels, green grasshoppers change its behavior. The locust change its color into brownish. Eat much more and breed much more easily. Usually, locust has 2 to 5 generations per year. Now, locusts are spreading in different states of India. So, it is now becoming new nightmare for Indian people, especially for Indian farmers, because it is a crop-eating pest and it can destroy whole harvest of an area. Now, question is, how we will protect Indian agricultural damage from locust attack? But we don't know that. We can only hope for good. Take care, be safe, goodbye.